Salazar's given up the names of several cocaleros who've been secretly spying for Madre Coca. If Chavez and the others are gonna stand a chance against the cartel...
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another tango. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Moving to position. I need a better position.
Copy. Target marked.
I've got the target.
Target is down.
First target is down. Repeat, first target is down. Moving to the next.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Eyes on the target. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Second target KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out.
That woke him up. Here comes some more of them.
That's the last one. Let's clear out and let the Cocaleros take care of the rest.
Good work in Tabacal. Taking out Madricoca and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros to declare their independence.
You think they'll revolt?
It's already happening. Madricoca's supporters could have kept things from getting out of hand, but you took care of that. Santa Blanca just lost their major coca supplier, along with all their current stock. That's gonna cripple their production.
Solid copy. Thanks for the good news. We're moving to the next AO, Nomad out.
A ver,